In this video, I prepare 500 grams of rice, but 250 grams is enough for this fried rice recipe. First most important step will be wash your rice. Make sure to wash your rice until water is clear. If it needs to be measured with cup, measure 1 to 1 ratio of water to rice. A little tip about measuring water for the rice that we use in Korea. You can measure your rice water using your finger or hand like this. It's a very classic way for us. Start with the highest temperature once rice water is boiling. Turn down to the lowest heat and leave it for 30 minutes. So make sure to not open the lid from beginning until it finishes. Once the rice is done cooking, move it to the bowl to cool it down. In this recipe, we are making fried rice. And you get better result when the rice is cold before frying. When the rice is cooled down, mix raw egg and season with the salt and pepper. Mix it well until all rice is yellow, covering egg. Heat up the pan, add the butter, let it melt. Add onion, spring onion, garlic and diced bacon. Pan fry until brown, usually 3 to 5 minutes on high heat. Then add the rice gently mixed together. And it's done! You can eat the fried rice as it is, but I wanted to make it into the avocado bowl. Because I can and it's beautiful. So cut your avocado into quarters and peel the skin off. And now cut the edge of the avocado so that your avocado can lay flat. Next step will be cut avocado into 11 to 14 slices. Use the tip of your knife to do so easier. Thinly slice, gently spread and flatten your avocado slice in a row. When avocado is flattened, again gently lift the avocado with your knife and slowly flip over and move on to cling film. And fold the cling film like a bottom and top and left side and right side as well. Make sure you don't leave too much air inside. In that way, it's a lot easier to fold it and also easier to take it out. When all the avocado is prepared in clean film, bring your fried rice and place 2 tablespoons on top of each avocado slice. Gently squeeze them into a round shape and once the avocado covers all the rice inside, twist the film in the end and close tight. Do the same process for all your other avocado balls. When serving this, Rice balls, simply cut the clean film, take out the balls and serve on the plate. Thank you for watching my video. I had my salmon teriyaki and also beef galbi with this avocado bowl. Both of main dish were made with a sauce made of soy sauce, and especially the salmon teriyaki had a fruity and citric flavor, so this avocado bowl went perfectly together. Also the fried rice has a bacon inside, just brings up the salmon flavor to the next level. And please let me know, what main dish did you try to eat with this avocado bowl? Or if you had it on its own, did you add anything else to the recipe? I would love to know. Also, if you like the contents that I create, please leave a comment and subscribe so you don't miss my new video. See you in the next one. Bye!